Hi everybody. My name is Christy. If you haven't already heard of me, I've done tutorials for blade&soul atomics, and some of those apply to the Korean version as well. Anyway, we're talking about the Chinese version of the game today, and what and how to sign up and make sure your stuff is ready to go for open beta test, which may or may not be soon, as nothing is confirmed, at the moment, anyway. So I've got a lot of questions in my inbox asking me how to register, and, so that's basically what I'm going to show you right now, is how you're gonna get everything set up so that you can play and join the community. Please don't ask me for a closed beta code because I don't have one. So you're going to click the thing with the icon. Then you're going to click this link in the middle here. It's a basic sign up, you know. Just put everything in there. Make sure you put your 18 if you're not. I put my actual location. You don't have to actually put your actual location, I guess, if you don't want to. It's a very basic sign up. So when you're done with that, you're gonna confirm it at your email address, which it'll probably be in your spam folder, unfortunately. Just hit the activation key and come back to the site and log in. So when you're logged in, you're gonna scroll down to the download button. I used the blue button, and you can use the red or the blue. I'm not sure what the yellow button is, I don't remember. So I downloaded it in 2-3 hours, so there's a thing that's gonna pop up, and it's gonna be a big button. You're just gonna press that button, and you can walk away, and you can leave it, so it'll be downloading at this point. So now what you're gonna do is scroll down to these links here. I suggest that you use manual patching instead of automatic patching, because there's gonna be a bunch of problems. So you're just gonna install from bottom to the top in order of date. So you just download the HTTP file, you run it, next, install, close. It's as easy as that, and you go one by one. Okay, so as far as logging in, there's gonna be three things where my mouse is pointing, and you can click whatever, and you can click a button, and here is the login. You've got your QQ number. You make sure you remember your QQ number, put it down somewhere, and you put it in there. And then password right under there. And when you log in, this window's gonna pop up. So what I did is we can't use this information right here. So we're gonna go to the site that it's telling us to go to, which is... Okay, now that you're here, it's jkyf.com, by the way, or qq.com. Log in. You're going to press the first link over here. We can't use this, so just translate the page and click the blue link at the bottom. Waiting for... okay. And you're going to put in your real name, your passport number, your date of birth, and your address. I don't know if they really verify this information, because I used my permit, my driver's permit, the number on it, as my passport. So, I don't know if they actually check it, but, when you finish that, you're gonna hit the blue button on the left, and it's gonna take you to a page, and it's going to say, you can now enter the game now, blah 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 blah, here's your information, review it, blah 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 blah. So back to this. I'm going to show you what it looks like when you log in, because you're basically done by this point. You're going to put in your QQ number at the top, and I'm putting in my original account's QQ number. So below that is the password, of course. So after you put that in, you're going to hit the yellow button at the bottom, and then it's going to say loading. And I'm going to show you the splash screen and stuff. So this is the splash screen. It's loading, as you can see. There isn't much left to say, guys. So I was just showing it for the hell of it. Well, that's all you need to do, I believe, in order to get into the open beta test. If anything changes, I will most likely make a tutorial for it, of course, because I love blade&soul, and I want everybody to play it. So, you'll know when everybody knows about open beta test and everything in launch, so stop leaving me stuff in my inbox, guys. It's really nice to ask, and it's nice to show interest, but I really can't get you a closed beta test 3 key. So here it's finally launched, and this is what it looks like. And it's gonna say connection failed because I don't have a closed beta 3 key. The only way you can get one is if you pay like $200 for one, so you're like SSL. Thanks for viewing, and come back later, maybe I'll make some other tutorials. Thanks, guys.